Bill Nye.
What's up?
Isaac Newton! Begin!
Of all the scientific minds in history, they put Beaker and a bow tie up against me. I'm a master. I discovered gravity. I dropped rhymes like the pollen from an apple tree. You don't match for me. You got a batch degree. I got a unit of force named after me. You want a battle, guy? That's a crazy notion. When I start blowing, I stay in motion.
First call.
Did you catch that? Or did it go too fast? You'd attack. Perhaps it'd be better if I added in a bleep or a bloop or another wacky sound effect. I was born on Christmas. I'm God's gift. I unlocked the stars that you're dancing with. You waste time debating creationists. While I create the science, you explain to kids.
Yes, that's true. What I used to do is teach kids science on my PBS show. Now I do what I gotta do to make sure scientific thought can grow.
And I'm still in my prime, hitting my stride.
What'd you do with the back of your line?
You freaked out, started counting coins for the bank.
And you sure didn't have no wife.
Oh,
you wrote a book on gravity, but you couldn't attract nobody.
Your work on orbits was exemplary,
but your circle of friends was shoddy.
Oh,
you don't wanna mess with the guy Bill Nye.
What?
A rap sharp like a needle in your arm.
I'll stick to drink of that mercury, cause I hypothesize that you're about to get beat.
Well, I conclude that your methods are the whack. You wouldn't even pass in one of my classes. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction, except for when my bones start rapid. I accelerated the mind of mankind to a higher plane of understanding, and I can't calculate the weight and the size and the shape or the shadow of the mind you're standing in. And that will leave you with a page from a book I wrote at half your age, 3. But the integral speed, why you are from 0 to 1, sets the fails like a base. E are the square root of 3, times the 64 power of 1.
Why don't you pick on the brain your own size? We got a badass over here. Plus I got your back, nah. Astrophysics black guy, hating planetary fly. By the way, the answer to your little calculation is I. As in I put the swag back in science, while Isaac Newton was lying and sticking daggers in Leibniz and hiding up inside his attic on some Harry Potter business. The universe is infinite, but this battle is finished.